there it is. You've just made the hangman's noose. Now, keep in mind that this knot does have uses outside of executions. For example, it's also been used to create a weight at the ends of ropes, or a prop for plays and costumes. As a gentleman, it's your duty to keep the audience informed and at ease. And, perhaps most importantly, it's vital to make sure that you only use this knot in appropriate and law-abiding ways.
Lock. Bitch, you better knock, knock.